Hi everyone, this is the Rachel Pie, and for this YouTube video, I will be talking about breathing techniques. And this is because I have decided in the future to do another yoga routine, my first being the sun salutation that I posted last week. And sometime in the future, I'm not sure if it will be the next video or not, I will be doing the five Tibetan rites, or the five rites of rejuvenation. And something that is very key to yoga, which the Tibetan rites are another form of yoga, is breathing. And if you're not incorporating breathing into your yoga routines and poses, then you're not really getting the full benefit of these exercises. So first I will start with one of my favorites, which is having a longer exhale than your inhale. And I like to do this before I do yoga routines to help ground and release any anxieties I might have. So I will show this by breathing and counting with my hands the inhales and exhales. And that one is a very calming technique. It really helps to slow down your physical energy and prepare you for basically anything life can throw at you. And the second technique I will be doing today is related to the five Tibetan rites, because this is the technique I use during the poses and the movement part of the yoga routine. And this one is simply taking an inhale, holding that inhale with filled lungs, and then releasing the breath and holding that inhale with, holding the exhale with empty lungs. And I will do that also, showing the inhale and exhale with my hands. You don't have to count for this one though. It's just another visual for everyone who can't hear my breath. And that's really it. And it's amazing how taking a deep breath like that can help you in so many different circumstances. If you're in your car and getting frustrated with the driver behind or in front of you or someone else on the road, that really can bring you into your own space and really help calm yourself especially if you find that your breathing is short or if you aren't feeling as if you're getting a deep breath, that can help you. Also, I've heard about breathing in and keeping your hands on your chest and abdominal or stomach so that you can physically feel that you are breathing. It's kind of like having a paper bag. You might have heard people breathing, if they're hyperventilating, to breathe into a paper bag because you can see the bag expand when you're breathing out, and when you breathe in, it contracts and squishes up, and that's a good reminder to the mind that your body is breathing and to calm down and to focus on your breath is really a useful tool that I think we all use just intuitively throughout our entire day. Thank you, everyone.